The Master of Energy Change is all about understanding the science and technology of producing energy from different forms, on how we're going to implement them in a changing world, taking into consideration climate change, and how this all fits together with the human dimensions of energy policy, economics and law.
Master of Climate Change is an interdisciplinary degree where we teach the policy, the economics of climate change, the science of climate change, impacts of climate change and how societies can go about responding to climate change.
Here at the ANU you have a perfect learning environment. You've got wonderfully skilled academics who are working at the leading edge of research in this area. You've got an international body of academics and students, and you've got access in a way that is very rare to the policymakers and to the scientists who are working in this area of climate change.
ANU brings together Australia's leading academics on climate change policy and economics, so it wasn't really a question of where to study a Master of Climate Change.
After completing the Master of Energy Change program, there were a wide range of opportunities and career pathways that you could follow, whether that was further research, whether that was into academia, into policy making.
The energy change focuses much more on the mitigation aspects of climate change, the energy security aspects, and the energy access aspects, whereas the Masters of Climate Change focuses more on the fundamental science and on the adaptation areas that surround the issue of climate change.
Some of the hot topics that they're working on include things like climate change impacts and adaptation in the Pacific region, in Asia and in Africa.
The Master of Climate Change is really the preeminent course in Australia for learning about climate policy and economics, and I felt it was a great opportunity to learn from the world leading academics on this issue.
What we have is a graduate profile that's really well-rounded and that emphasises the interdisciplinary aspects of the particular issue on hand, which is climate change.